Hey, what's up people, Shubham this side from TechDuet for you. So today I'm going to show you how you could make dispersion effect on your images. So let's dive in. Before moving forward, subscribe to TechDuet for you and press the bell icon so that you never miss the another update. First, open your image in PicsArt app. After that, click cutout option. Then adjust the size of the brush. After that, select the portion you want to cut it out from the image so that you can remove the background. So after doing it, just click on the eraser icon and erase the unwanted portion which you don't want to keep on or your image, just like it. Make sure you watch this tutorial till last for easy understanding. If any other part has been erased, you can click on this brush icon to again restore it and click on the eraser icon to refine your selection. So after completing it, click on the save icon on the upper right corner and click on this arrow and click save to gallery. Now exit the app and now you have to choose the background image you want to use. Just you open this background image in the PicsArt tab again and you will after that find the option add image in the home page of the app itself. Click on it and again select the cutout portion which you had previously cut it out. So just adjust the cutted portion. Now click on this tick icon to save. Select the tool option and here you'll find option dispersion. And after that, just select the portion you want to disperse. Like this, you have to select. Click on this tick icon and as you can see, the portion has been dispersed. Now you can adjust the direction of the dispersion. You can adjust the direction as well as size of the dispersion, like this. Finally, save your image to the gallery and your dispersion image is ready. As you can see, you can use this dispersion tool in other images also. If you enjoyed this video friends, drop a like, leave a comment if you have any questions to ask and subscribe to this channel now as more exciting videos coming up and do share this video with your friends and family. This is Shubham signing off.